Hey guys, in this video we're going to cover how to use Kdenlive Video Editor in Linux. Kdenlive is a free and open source video editor that has support for Linux and Windows. We'll cover how to get it installed, import clips, edit our video, and finally export our project as a new video file. The first thing we need to do is get Kdenlive installed on our system. Open a terminal by pressing Ctrl+Alt+T. Then type in sudo apt install kdenlive, enter your password, and press the Y key when asked if you would like to install the program. To run kdenlive, type in kdenlive in the terminal and press enter. Once you've got kdenlive running, the first thing you need to do is import some video clips. To do this, click the Add Clip button at the project bin. Then navigate to the folder on your hard drive where your videos are stored and import them. Once they're imported, you can click and drag them onto a track in your project. Now we'll cover working with tracks. The bottom half of our view in Kdenlive is the tracks view. To rename a track, just double-click a track and type in a new name. Below this, there's the lock button. Press this to prevent any edits from being made accidentally on a track. Next to that is the mute button. This is found on both video and audio tracks and disables the audio for that entire track. Then there's the disable video button on the video track so you can use to disable the video and show videos that it's covering up. To add a new track, go to the project menu at the top, select tracks, and press insert track. Here you can select a position for the track, name, and whether it will be an audio or a video track. To cut a track in Kdenlive, we'll use the Razor tool. This can be accessed from the tool menu at the top or switched to by pressing the X key. With the Razor tool enabled, simply click on a section of track to cut it into two separate clips. Then you can slide these tracks around independently. Next, we'll show you how to use a transition to blend between two video clips. First, stack the two video clips you want to transition between on two separate tracks. Make sure these two tracks are next to each other. Then, open the Transitions menu and select a transition. We'll use the Dissolve transition that just fades between the two clips. Next to the Transitions menu, there's also Effects. There's plenty of these to adjust videos, such as color correction, brightness, and contrast. As a quick example, we'll go to Color, select Grayscale, and add that to a clip. To add it, click and drag the effect onto a clip. Now we've created a black and white clip by adding a simple effect with Kdenlive. The last thing we need to do after editing is export our video. Go to the Project menu and select Render. First, you want to change the file name and path so we know where we're saving our video. We'll leave these settings as MP4 and H.264. You can also adjust your quality settings here depending on the quality you want and the file size. Then just click the Render to File button to create the new video file. Thanks for watching this video on Kdenlive Video Editor for Linux. If you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can also check out our social media links and website, which are posted in the video description below.